Hi traders, it's Roberto. This tutorial we're going to be focusing on pivot points, price actions, stochastic indicators, and Fibonacci tool. So let's get started.